So here's my workspace. It's located in my bedroom.
West Des Moines resident Katie Herding spends most of her free time snipping.
This is all of the material that I have cut up.
And sewing.
I was sewing masks for me and my family, and then my extended family, and then some coworkers.
She quickly realized how many more people in her community needed masks.
So I figured, why not? I'll just put a box out there and see if people need them, and if they don't, I'll take it back, but they have needed them. We see people walk by and pick them up. People have driven by.
Ever since the CDC recommended that people should wear masks in areas where social distancing is hard.
The public health philosophy is really making sure that your community stays safe and you can be as healthy as possible. And so by protecting yourself, you're also protecting others, especially with this, a lot of unknowns going on out there.
But Herding knows for certain that she's going to continue making masks.
I made 95 masks this weekend, and I put the last of them out last night.
With a little bit of help.
So they went in about 2 days, so I am working on replenishing that box. So any sort of donations, either fabric and elastic would be great too.
These are ties. Since I'm out of elastic, I spent yesterday ironing these.
She says it's her way of giving back.
As a mom of two, I want to make sure that me and my family and my kids especially are safe, and I can only imagine that every other parent out there feels like that.
In West Des Moines, Maria Lizagnoli, Channel 13 News.